The intermediate time isn't good, but he can still bring home the bacon. He's in there with the best of them at the intermediate time check, so he's going to have to step on it to make sure of a win. and welcome. It's an undulating route, so it will be a tactical race. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks.
Albazini has fallen.
Those guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today.
Acceleration by Ruben Fernandez.
A rider is down, and he's not going to be able to carry on. Let's hope it doesn't jeopardize the rest of his season. There's reports of a group of riders taking a tumble, but apparently they all managed to set off again. They really are moving. The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. Withdrawal of a rider. He seemed to have neither the energy nor the courage to keep going. The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! breakaway at the front! The front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. There are just 15 kilometers left.
Counterattack by Michael Woods.
The riders are entering the last 10 kilometers of the stage. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! Five kilometers to the finish line!
Counterattack by Lander.
And he moves on to the attack! It could be decisive! And there goes the mad burst for the final sprint! A really powerful sprint finish to claim a great victory! We're waiting for the back markers, who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race.